Fearmongering, frightening people, can benefit some groups, because if you're the group who offers the solution to those fears, I'm the witch doctor and I've gotten you frightened of witches, then I gain power, I gain prestige, as soon as I gain money. Fearmongering is a technique that has benefited many people over the ages. Politicians sometimes gain by, if it's not for me, the world's going to fall apart, give us power. Environmentalists, we're the only ones who can guide civilization forward. We're going to run out, we're going to lose, we're going to have. They frighten people. Fearmongering can sometimes affect people's behavior, and if you know what that behavior change might be, you can sometimes profit by the fears of others.